Hi guys, my name's Jonathan Shaw and today I'm doing a quick tutorial video on how to install Cinemilled extension arms onto your DJI Ronin, the full size DJI, not the Ronin M. Reason for installing these is we want to mount a Red Epic with a heavy cine lens and a matte box, and when you're doing that it's best to have a little bit of extra extension on it so you can get that nice balance. Otherwise you just literally can't fit the build onto the Ronin. Things you will need for this build. Very straightforward, you only need a pair of pointy nose pliers. I did have to go out and buy a set of these because I didn't have any. The other things all come in the kit. The Allen keys all come with the DJI kit and the Cinemilled extension arms come with a set of screws, which is all you need for this. This was the only thing I had to buy externally, pointy nose pliers. All right, so step one, getting started. The first thing that we have to do is remove the DJI arms themselves. And in order to do that, before we can do that, there's this small cable running through here, running through the arms, that we just have to loosen off. We don't have to disconnect anything. We actually just have to take some little plastic plugs out and loosen that cable to give it a bit of clearance. So these little plastic plugs are what we need the pliers for. You literally just grab your little pointy nose pliers, get them in here. And ease these out, and if you can see that very clearly, that's the plug that holds them in there. There's about three of those, so just take all three out. And there you can see that there's plenty of cable tucked up inside there, and we just want to loosen that out so that we're not pulling on anything or yanking anything when it comes to actually removing this arm. So the next thing we're going to do is start taking one of the arms off here. We're going to do the right side first, and we're going to leave the left side attached just because it makes it easier. And these four little bolts are all identical. You don't have to worry about which one's which. So once your four bolts are out, this is going to feel quite tight to actually wiggle this apart, but you just give it a little wiggle and just sort of slip that down. See there. Next step is to put your first one in, and you've got to get this right. They're side specific, so there's a fat oval and a skinny oval. You just want to make sure that you get the arm with the fat oval connected to the fat oval and the skinny oval connected to the skinny oval. Literally just kind of coil that up inside there and slip it on. Fits in there quite snugly. And you just want to go with the same four bolts back into it. You don't want to overdo the tightness, just tighten them up. Go crisscross pattern, as always. Righto, so now that first side is on, and just put in there snugly with a couple of screws back in, we'll get the second side off. Okay, that's all the screws out. This part's just a little bit tedious. You just want to be careful. You don't want to drop your assembly. So just work this out nice and easy. And just set that down. And this is the skinny oval. So you just want to make sure you have it around the right way. Just trying to be careful not to put too much pressure on any of these cables while they're free like this. Alrighty, so we're just going to reconnect the arms, and one thing to make sure really caught me out was I thought I didn't have enough clearance in my right hand side cable, but it's just that when you're moving it around like this, the lower assembly can kind of pull the cable through and take up heaps of slack. Pull these up. If you've got a second person to give you a hand with this, that's great, but I'll try and do it on my own. You don't need to use the screws, it'll just kind of sit on the shoulders there. Just trying to get a really snug fit there. This is time to pull out your screws that you got from Cinemilled. And you can see there is plenty of clearance in the cable here on both sides. We'll tuck that back in a second. All right, so once they're all back in, just have a play with this and just see if there's any movement in it. That's good. I'll give these a tighten up now. Again, not too tight, just make sure they're snug. And yeah, you just want to tuck this cable back in. So I'm just going to fire this up here. And there it is, all working well. It's all balanced nicely. So that's a very quick tutorial on how to install the Cinemilled extension arms. If you want to see a really in-depth tutorial, go and check out the Cinemilled website where the pros actually do this. And yeah, links in the description. So yeah, that's all for now. Thanks.